再过来，我就报警了。Yesterday, we've learned, don't do something again. 不能再 verb phrase 了。But today, let's learn another structure to give people a reason why you shouldn't do this. 你别过来。Don't come here. Stay back. 过来 means come over. 别过来 stay back. 你再过来我就报警了。If you keep coming closer to me, coming towards me, I will give you this result. I will call the police. 报警 call the police.The structure is, if the subject keep doing something, then this result will happen. 就 result 了。你再过来，我就报警了。We can use this structure in other situations. For example, we learned, 我不能再喝了。I should stop drinking. 我再喝。就醉了。If I keep drinking, then I'll get drunk. This result will come to me. 我再喝就醉了。Okay, so here is the homework. 我不能再买了。I should stop buying again. If I keep buying, I'll go bankrupt. Bankrupt.So how to translate this sentence into Chinese? Comment down below and tell me. This is Learn Chinese with Dolores. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe my channel. See you tomorrow. Bye!